honored to always teach oral classes today. Even though, like, you've been writing a lot and I've been for a long time, I always send you, like, to the message. I'm like, damn. Like, I don't think about it. I'm like, yes, of course. Because I just really have a good time here, you know? No one's here to judge, or we're not here to compete. We're just here to, like, dance and have fun, you know? Because it does get serious out there. And for the most part, like, someday, I do want to try to go up there, but as of right now, I want to enjoy this, yeah? Like, just comfort, like, family, like, home, you know, kind of feel. So you guys should really check it, too. Like, you guys are really lucky to have, like, a like workshop where you can feel, like included, you know? Not, like, I can't explain it, but other than that, I just want to thank you guys again and again and again. Everything's just been like, I think I said it before, but really overwhelming, okay? Because I've always like wanted to make a concert video and post out, but I would hold myself back because I wanted to do it when I knew I was ready, you know, like to film my artwork. But all the love and feedback I've been getting is just really great because I've said this before to my CP team, but you know when you're dancing, like, you feel like you're worth something, you know? Because back where I'm from, I'm not a scholar. I'm not good at math, like, history, English sometimes. Like, I'll be honest, I'm more of, like, I enjoy dancing, you know? And all the feedback I'm getting is, like, you guys, like, enjoy my work, and that just makes me really grateful. And it's going to push me a lot more, yeah? So, again, like, it's just one video, so I'm not thinking like, oh yeah, I'm shit, but, it's just really overwhelming, because I didn't expect it, yeah, like, I'm like here, and, like, there's just so many, like, big choreographers up there that I look up to a lot, so I just want you guys to know, like, just go for it, yeah, don't hold back, like, anything can happen. I wasn't expecting all these views, but, honestly, like, there's a lot of people in the world that can appreciate your work, so just don't regret, never, look, I'm not a star, never regret.